da freue ich mich sehr, dabei zu sein, um einfach die Solidarität zu bekunden und zu zeigen. Und im Inneren, im Gefühlsmäßig sind wir ja dort, wo wir auch heute Abend auch unsere Liebe und unsere hinschicken wollen. Und das machen wir heute. Und wir freuen uns sehr, als gesamtes Team dabei zu sein und dazu einen Beitrag geleistet zu haben. Und dass dort, genau, da wo wir auch hingehen wollen, auch wirklich tatsächlich sehr schnell und sehr bald Frieden herrscht. Und das ist unser größtes Ziel, richtig? So. Und das Leid aufhört, natürlich, klar. Ich möchte mich natürlich auch mich bei meinem Team bedanken, das sofort bereit war, ohne zu zögern, und haben gesagt, wir sind dabei, wir sind da, Cedral, an diesem Abend. Wir werden mit Sicherheit alle, die irgendwie im Team sind, haben sich bereit erklärt und die sind auch schon da. Ich werde sie einzeln nicht als Namen nennen, aber ich bedanke mich für das A-Train-Team, dass ihr alle da seid. Vielen Dank, dass ihr das macht. Danke. So, das ist ein Jazz Aid Concert for Ukraine und da bin ich sehr froh und sehr stolz darauf. Und ich werde jetzt das Wort weitergeben an eine Musikerin, die auch genauso wie ich das A-Train repräsentiere. Sie ist die Repräsentantin des Abends für die Musiker und für die Künstler, die jetzt hier gleich auf die Bühne kommen werden. Meine Damen und Herren, bitte begrüßen Sie mir Gana Girniva. Girniva.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for being here. I will speak in English, so in case people from other places are watching us online or like also for Ukrainian friends and for everybody. I'm very, very happy that we have the chance to have this Ukraine Aid concert, that we have the chance to raise attention and raise money. Today is the 24th of April, and it's exactly 2 months since the full aggression of Russian war enrolled over Ukraine. And during the first days, we all, I think, were hoping for it to last not that long. Unfortunately, it's lasting very long. And it is the more important that we are having this event now, because I think the worst thing that can happen is that we get used to the fact that there is war very close to where we live here in our safe spaces, that we get used to the fact that people are getting killed, that there is no peace in Ukraine, and it cannot be enough talking about it and having this kind of events. And of course, it is enormously important to keep supporting our friends and our families in Ukraine, and our friends and families from Ukraine who had to flee Ukraine. Tonight we will have four different bands for you with the four different band leaders. And the first band is going to be the band of the amazing Ukrainian piano player Yuri Siridin. It is a quartet that consists of musicians from the Berlin jazz scene that he will also introduce. And yeah, I'm very, very happy to be here with my friends and with you. It is beautiful, and I wish you a wonderful night. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. від голову. Дара той ратою та маоне, чужа сторона. Ревно.
present to you the musicians properly. On drums, from Horlivka, USA, honorary Ukrainian, Jesus Vega.
On the double bass.
On the double bass from the city of Lviv, Ilya Alabushev. Rocking this incredible design, Russian warship, you know what, you know, go whoa yourself. Okay. From Horlivka, Ukraine, Igor Osipov. On guitar. And the composer of the material, leader of the quartet, from the city of Lviv, professore of jazz piano in Lviv Conservatory, Yuri Seredin.
Ba-bam, ba-bam. Oh, this thing is finally on. We let the battleship, the bass battleship, leave the stage, and we bring more musicians on. Go for it. This is a, sorry, my back is towards you. This stage is tight. There will be a 5-minute entr'acte pause. Next up will be Daniil Zverkhanovsky Quintet. And in the meantime, I would like to direct your attention to what, like, you are giving your money tonight, actually. All of the proceeds of tonight will go to the oldest volunteer Ukrainian organization in Berlin and Germany, in fact, called Ukraine Hilfe e.V. You will see some stickers from them on the outside there at the table with lots of other Ukrainian related material, stickers, information sheets, like this one, so you can inform yourself about the Alliance of Ukrainian Organizations. Here is the Ukraine Hilfe e.V. Berlin, a sticker. You're welcome to take them outside. These people work with saving human lives in Ukraine since 2014, protecting, curing, providing medicaments, providing bulletproof vests, everything to save the lives of the soldiers and to treat the people here. They do amazing work, surgeons, every kind of direction, really. I think let's present the musicians of the next band. We will start from the drum seat. We have from France, Quentin Chollet on drums. This man is the hardest working man tonight. You will see him in different capacities in every band that plays tonight. Igor Osipov on bass this time, bass guitar. Yuri Seredin is back with us on the piano. On the tenor horn for the first time of two tonight, Philip Dornbusch, tenor saxophone. And one of the co-founders of the Jazz Aid Ukraine movement, composer of material tonight, electric guitar extraordinaire, Mr. Pan. Daniil Zverkhanovsky, electric guitar. Thank you.
Jetzt geht's. Vielen Dank, guten Abend, danke fürs Kommen. Das war ein Stück, das heißt Furious February. Das ist ein Teil von einer Suite, die ich vor einigen Jahren geschrieben habe, aber und bald wollte ich das veröffentlichen, aber jetzt kann das ein bisschen abwarten. Also es ist etwas Exklusives für Sie. Dankeschön. Ich wollte gleich nur schnell etwas sagen. Erstmals vielen Dank an Sedal und die ganze A-Train-Team, dass wir hier spielen dürfen und unsere Zwecke unterstützen. Also vielen Dank an A-Train, vielen Dank an Sie alle, die hier gekommen sind. Wir sammeln Geld für die Zwecke, wo es jetzt am schwersten geht. Und das ist das wahrscheinlich das Einzige, was wir hier als Musiker machen können, als ukrainische Musiker. Und ich bin auch unfassbar dankbar an unsere Kollegen aus anderen Ländern, aus der Ukraine. Philipp, Canton, Jesus, Kurt, Pavel. Ich hoffe, dass ich niemanden vergessen habe. So, und was ich jetzt sagen wollte, wir spielen jetzt das nächste Stück, das auch besonders ist. Sie wissen wahrscheinlich, dass heute ein spezieller Tag, ein sehr besonderer Feiertag ist. Heute ist Ostern. Heute ist ukrainische ostorthodoxe Ostern. Und was wir jetzt spielen, ist eine Hymne, ist eine ukrainische Kirchenhymne, die ich ein bisschen arrangiert sozusagen habe. Und ich wünsche euch viel Spaß, einen schönen Abend und vielen, vielen Dank fürs Kommen. Vielen Dank, Juri Seredin, Klavier. Philipp Dornbusch, Tenor, Saxophon. Contor Cholet, Schlagzeug. Igor Osipov, Bassgitarre. Yeah. Yeah. Vielen Dank, danke fürs Kommen. Слава Україні! Христос воскрес! Jetzt machen wir eine kurze Pause und danach geht es weiter mit einem anderen Set unglaublicher Musik. Jetzt gebe ich noch weiter ein Wort ganz kurz an meine Kollegin. Vielen Dank.
Daniel Zverkhanovsky, Quintet. So use the 15 minutes pause wisely, check the bar, because common knowledge goes that the more you drink, the better they play. We want to thank also the team of A-Train and everyone in this establishment for really respecting the jazz and musicians. This is really felt in every little millimeter of this place. Respect for music, for jazz, for Ukrainian and other musicians. Give them a big hand, please. In the next act, after the 15-minute break, we will hear Ganna Griniva Quintet featuring Kurt Rosenwinkel and also Igor Osipov's Motherland Band. It's very hot in A-Train, and we have a lot of these little flags here. Work very well, if anything. We have them outside, a lot of them. Starting €5 donation will get you one of these, €5 or more. And for those of you that are ready to make a big commitment, there are these. So starting €12 donation, you can have one of these. And in fact, we're gonna do something about it right now because this stage needs a little bit of blue and yellow, I think. Slava Ukraini! Glory to Ukraine! Glory to the heroes! Trichislava! So, ladies and other gentle creatures present here tonight, welcome to the second part of our evening, A Train for Ukraine. You're gonna hear two more concerts in this part of the show. We will finish with Igor Osipov's Motherland Band. But right now, I would like to present the musicians on stage that are supporting our wonderful, beautiful, multi-talented Ganna Grineva. We have again Quentin Cholet returning on the drums. Quentin Cholet from France. Once again on bass, the hardest working man tonight, Igor Osipov from Gorilivka. Bass guitar. To my right, over here, our man in Sweden, the Rurik Connection, Sweden, blue and yellow, Ukraine, blue and yellow, wearing blue, Pavel Widerstrand, piano. Very special guest tonight, Mr. Kurt Rosenwinkel. Whoa! Why, yeah! And let me bring on the wonderful, the charming, Ganna Grineva, voice.
Thank you. чиновника
Thank you very much. Thank you so much for being here, for supporting us, for supporting people in Ukraine. Дякую вам, що ви прийшли, дорогі українці, дорогі україночки. Це дуже приємно бачити вас тут, чути українську мову. Це дуже-дуже класно. I really love Ukrainian folklore music. It is something very, very special and comes from a very deep and old place. It is not like in former times people had songs for different areas of their lives or for different functions, for weddings, for structuring the year when the spring would turn into summer. If somebody would die, there is particular rituals and particular stuff that they would sing. And I feel like when you meet people who perform authentic and traditional folklore music, you can almost touch this vibrant and ancient soul of the music. And I'm very, very happy that I have a chance to play these old songs for you tonight. And this one song was called Lebidonka, and the next one is called Spivanka. Spivanka is a traditional song from Carpathian Mountains. And some years ago I was traveling there and I met this amazing old man. He was 86 back then, and he sang this Spivanka for me. And I'm happy that I can play this song tonight with these amazing people here for you.
Що хочу казати про жіночу дівину, да чого хочу заспівати, як сотворив Господь світи, сонце, небо, зорі, гори, ліси, звірі, птахи та й рибко море. А тоді Господь сотворитель створив ніч та дняну, на посліку все додумав, сотворив людину, зробив за ніч чоловіка, веду нове духа в нього, зняв на ноги, сказав, живи. Пустив живого, по чому ж я вище чогось бракує. Задумався Господь творить, та й собі міркує. Треба йому допомочі товариша дати, щоб було кому в смутку його розважати. Накишиться, але не зі мною повеселіє, не дружина його мила, теплом його гріє. Задумався Господь творить, творить сонця й неба, що з усього жінку зробив, ще трошки із себе. Перше хочу казати про жанок чудівину дачу, хочу заспівати, як сотворив Господь світи, сонце, небо, зорі, гори, ліси, звірі, птахи та й рибко у море. Тоді Господь сотворити створив ніч та дняну, а напослідку все додумав, сотворив людину. Зробив за ніч чоловіка, ватону духа в нього, з ним на ноги сказав живи.
Thank you very much. And also I want to say thank you to Sidal, to the whole A-Train crew, to all the people who are working tonight for free. This is amazing. And we're very thankful for that. And also, I want to encourage you to drink more, because we also will get all the money from the bar. So you should feel even better about drinking on Sunday evening. We will play a last song now. And I want to introduce once more this amazing and beautiful band. It is Povel Widerstrand on piano. It is Quentin Cholet on drums. It is Igor Osipov on bass. And it is Kurt Rosenwinkel on guitar. Thank you very much for being here.
чужім краю. Хто ж ми буде брати?
Слава Україні! Слава!
Thank you once again to Ganna Griniewa Quintet featuring Kurt Rosenwinkel. Maestro. We're going to take a 5-minute break and come back with Igor Osipov's Motherland. This guy has been serving the other musicians the whole night. He's going to perform his own music in the last set of tonight. I wanted to explain a little bit the song that you heard. It's Plinikacha Putasinim, duck that's flowing along the waters of Tisa River. It's a song which has a form of maybe mental dialogue between a soldier that's going to war. He's talking to his mom, knowing that he may not come back. This song is very important to Ukrainian people because when the first people were killed in Maidan, in the revolution, in the winter of 2014, this was the song that they used to bury the bodies in Maidan and give a beautiful service. Every time me and I know other fellow Ukrainians hear the song, we cannot hold back tears because it's the beginning of the liberation movement of independence of Ukraine from Russia. If there are people here from Germany tonight, raise your hands. German people. I have a message for you. You are voters. This government is not like wise men there in the Regierung that do the best work for you. They are supposed to work for you. You are their employers. How long will we tolerate Olaf Scholz? How long will we tolerate this business on blood and Russian gas and oil? Embargo for Russian gas and oil. Right now, up so fucking fort. Put them to work, your politicians. Close the sky over Ukraine, sell weapons to Ukraine so you can keep on enjoying this peaceful life and hearing jazz concerts and everything because Ukrainian soldiers are dying to protect this order of things. Put those suckers to work, professional liars, put them to work. Sorry. We'll be back with more music in a little bit. Yeah? Igor Osipov's Motherland in the last set for tonight. Jazz Aid Ukraine. Aid Ukraine with everything you can. We have a page on Facebook. I'm sorry, all you Instagram fans. Okay, tomorrow Instagram appears from us. But for now, Jazz Aid Ukraine is our page on Facebook. You can follow what we do. I will announce later our activities for the next weeks. You can also find out about Ukrainian art in Berlin and things like that. We offer these tips, you know, for you to continue familiarizing yourself with the beautiful culture that people bring here, you know. Earlier I said about this flag, you know, that like you can use it as a fan, you know, to, yeah, like this, to bring some air, you know. Ukrainian culture brings some air to Berlin, fresh air to Berlin. Loving it. So let me introduce the next band that's gonna wrap up the night for us. On drums, Florian Rösch. Florian Rösch. Fabian Rösch, I'm sorry, Fabian. He says it happens all the time. I'm sorry. Back on the piano, Pavel Widerstrand. Back on tenor saxophone, Philip Dornbusch. Back on guitar, Kurt Rosenwinkel. Back on bass and composition, Igor Osipov. It's only going to be 3 songs, so make sure you pay attention. Igor Osipov's Motherland. Clap hands.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
also Fabian Rösch, drums. Did I get it right this time? Did I get it right? It's not Florian, it's Fabian Rösch. Philipp Dornbusch, tenor saxophone. Pavel Widerstrand, Fender Rhodes, electric piano. Professore, Kurt Rosenwinkel, guitar. And the man, Igor Osipov, electric bass. Composition. Igor Osipov, Motherland. Yeah. Big thanks to every musician that played here tonight. Daniil Zverkhanovsky, electric guitar. Ilya Labushev there on the double bass. Quintan Chalet on drums. Yuri Saradin, piano. Ganna Grineva, vocals, Ganna. Even Vanya Slavin, that is not even here tonight, but graced the poster and everything, even Vanya Slavin. The hardest working man over in the desk, over there, making sure the sound is great. The video goes out to the world. The whole team tonight, everyone fantastic, and the man himself over there. Respect. A train for Ukraine. Jazz Aid Ukraine is the name of the collective so far. We informed through Zuckerberg book, Meta book, blah, blah. Instagram coming tomorrow. Another event coming on Thursday. If you know Herfurtplatz, that's the Platz on the way to Tempelhoferfeld. There's a church there called Genezareth Kirche, Herfurtplatz 14. On Thursday, 28th of April, 8 p.m., 2000 military time, Litanie, a special chamber concert of Jazz Aid Ukraine, starring Yuri again, Ilya again, Mariska Shersnova that was over here somewhere, I don't see you, make yourself known, she's gonna play. Mavka, Zhenya Abin there is gonna play, Igor is gonna play. It's gonna be a very different, drumless litany for Ukraine. And again, thanks to Ukraine Hilfe Berlin FAO, we make your money work immediately and directly in Ukraine. These guys are doing a great job. Great job saving lives. When this content goes online, the video, spread the video. Thank you for coming and supporting. You, the audience, fantastic people here. Give yourselves a big hand. And also, if you know X Jazz Festival on the 6th and 7th, Jazz Aid Ukraine will do on the 6th Monarch with displaced music, music by displaced composers, musicians from Ukraine. And on the 7th, right there at Görlitzer Bahnhof, there's a church. I forget the name of the church. There will be the chamber concert on the 7th. So follow the news. Thank you. Stick around. I don't know. Do what you want. Enjoy yourselves. Get some drinks at the bar. Thank you from Jazz Aid Ukraine. Слава Україні!